actually getting involved here as part of the presidential campaign for me has been very significant. As a Christian and as a pro-life candidate, I am surprised and shocked at the number of people who have approached me and said, no, I've always been interested in the libertarians, but I didn't think you could be religious and be a libertarian. I didn't think that you could have a pro-life position and be a libertarian. So just being up here and being someone, showing them that that's possible, just opening doors, hopefully, will result in people just choosing.